Faith is the expectation of God's word. Faith is expecting God to do what he said he's going to do, just as it is written. Faith is the, or now, right now, faith is the substance of things hoped for, right? The materialization of things hoped for, and it's the evidence of things not seen, the manifestation of things that are not seen. Right now, faith. Right now, faith. There should be a daily expectation from you to expect God to do what he said he's going to do. You should be actively expecting God to perform the promises of his word. But if you don't know what God is saying and what he said about you and what he promised to do for you, you will go throughout your day existing. Did you know it's written that God has daily benefits? It says, do not forget the benefits of God, the daily benefits of God. God has daily benefits and daily blessings, as Christ even said himself, and give us this day our daily bread. There is a certain amount of blessing and favor and benefit that God has for each and every last one of us, each and every single day. But if we are not expecting and waiting on God's word, believing and expecting and hoping on what he promised to do for us, then we will go throughout our day existing and we won't see the manifestation of things hoped for, right? And so God even says this, that signs, wonders, and miracles follow those that believe. If you're a believer, we're supposed to be seeing signs. We're supposed to be seeing wonders. We're supposed to be seeing miracles. Our situations need miracles. Our situations need signs. They need wonders. Every day, God has blessing for us. Every day, there is breakthrough waiting for us. But if we are not expecting God to do what he said he's going to do, then we're not going to receive those things. We're going to exist through those things. And even David says to wait upon the Lord. You know what waiting means? Waiting means actively believing. I'm actively expecting. I'm actively aware of what God says he's going to do, and I'm going to wait for that thing. I am standing on that thing. I am not moved. I'm going to sit here and I'm going to believe that God's going to do the thing that he promised. So I encourage you to expect God to do what he promised today. What did God say to you in his word? What did he promise you in his word? He says, my promises are yes and amen. What did he promise? Know what he promised and expect it today. All right? I love you.